good night. My life flashed before my eyes. Bombs on the Broadway, the fire in the sky. Baby, your love is a crime. Tainted by day, but you're evil in the night.
walking the streets of some old gorgeous town. I try to believe in God and James King, but Hollywood's sold out. Saw all the saints locked up the gates. I could not enter. When you're gone, it's like only one second in time. I look at myself and I don't know how. Thank you.
twist it and ride it out.
Well, thank you guys so much for coming to the Original High show. This is the second night, we're sold out. And thank you for supporting the album, thank you. And thanks for making Ghost Town a big ol' hit. Now, one of the things that I love about, I know. She is so excited. You know, one of the things I love about doing what I get to do and travel the world, singing for people, is that every time I look out in the audience, I see so many different types of people. There's so much diversity in the audience. It's my soapbox! This is my speech. Thanks, guys. I'm taking this with me. Is there anything in it? Is there soap in it? There's no soap in it. I can't work like this. Fuck you. Maybe just 1 foot. So one of the things that I love about... I'll get back on this. Fine. One of the things that I love about getting to do this is that I get to see all these different types of people in the audience no matter where I go. And... You guys with me? You good? I know. Don't fall. Don't fall in the pit, honey. Calm down. Take one step back from the edge, girl. The thing that I love is that when I look out there and I see all these different types of people, I realize that the reason why is because of music. Because I think music is one of the few things that can unite all these different types of people. And you know, I think society right now is causing us to check a lot of little boxes next to our name to identify who we are, what we are. You notice that? There's so many different categories now and identifiers for all of us. And some of them are really wonderful and they make us feel proud to be special. But I kind of think there's too many fucking boxes. Because, you know, it really doesn't matter if you're young, if you're old, if you're a man, if you're a woman, if you're black or white or Asian or Latino or anything else. It doesn't matter if you're straight, gay, bi, trans, queer. It doesn't matter if you're a Democrat, if you're a Republican, well. No, it's cool if you're a Republican, just don't vote for Trump, okay? I can't believe you guys made me a soapbox. This is amazing. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is that there's all these little categories that we're forced to decide upon, and it divides us, it separates us. At the bottom of our chest, there's a heart, and that's what makes us a human being. Am I right? Right? And we're all human beings, no matter what little boxes you check next to your name. So don't forget that. Let music bring out the best in your heart tonight and every night. And ask the good questions. Ask what the heart wants, right? You know what my favorite question is? What do you want from me? All right.
What do you want from me? Thank you. Stay away until we go over. Well, I was walking for some time when I came across this sign saying, who are you and where are you from? We don't like when visitors come. No trespassing, that's what it said. At least that's what I could read. No trespassers yet, my ass. Way to get along with me. One day I was tripping, and that's when I could see
shake your booty.